There and back. I will follow you. I find that I have a new apprehension. Your ambivalence.
So, you were calling your authority. You have no such debt to this old man. So I gladly welcome you. Now I'm ready to live to tomorrow.
So you've chosen your side, have you? Despite having no debt to the Lord. I suppose it was so unfair to the Lord. Perhaps I should have known. Not to challenge the two of you alone. I take my leave. For now.
Lady LEDA. I ask you keep kindly Mikola in your care.